Isn't this beautiful? What a nice little location to take a nap at, huh?
Hi, Ma Terry here. And basically, I went in the casino during the daytime to shoot some video because this is one of my favorite camping spots, and I want to put it together for you so when you get here, you'll know what all there is to do. But unfortunately, when I do stuff like that and it's a little crowded, I have panic attacks. So I just, I was parked over at the casino, and with the panic attack, I gotta go to sleep. I mean, my body's shutting down. I can feel it. I would not pass out over at the casino. Why? Because that's where I stealth camp at night, and I don't want them to think that I'm in my van sleeping. So I just drove across the street. This is the Colorado walk-in trail or whatever, and I'm gonna take a nap. Now, years ago, Bob would come over in my van and comfort me and let me know everything's gonna be okay, but we don't have Bob anymore, but I have Miss Lucy. It's funny, 10 years later, same panic attacks, different companion. Well, she's been with me for 8 years, so it's a long-term relationship. All right, I'm gonna go get some sleep. And also, I've been working on the insulation video. It's coming together wonderful. Well, it's all cobbled together, but you know, I don't know how to do any building. You know, I'm not gonna cut wood or anything, but this is easy. Anybody can insulate their vehicle. All of the videotaping has been done. I just gotta put it together when I wake up from my nap. And wait a minute, there was something else. Oh, when I put things on Premiere, that's usually because I call it moving day. I'll be traveling and I won't have time to do a video, and I always want to give you guys something. All right, I'll be up in a bit. All right, bye from Ma Terry and Miss Lucy, and we will see you down the road.